Hi, I'm Dr. Anusha G P, Consultant Fertility Specialist at Cloudnine Hospital, Thanisandra, Bangalore. No sperm count always doesn't mean impossible to get pregnant or you have to go for donor sperms. No sperm count in medical terminology, we call it as azoospermia. Azoospermia can be either obstructive or non-obstructive. Obstructive azoospermia means the sperms are being produced in the testis, but due to any kind of blockage either in the epididymis or vas deferens or in the ejaculatory duct, the sperms are not able to exit and being seen in the semen when we do the semen analysis. Usually 40% of the causes of azoospermia is because of obstructive reasons. Next is non-obstructive azoospermia. Here either there is very poor or no sperms being produced due to damage to the structure or function of the testis. Or everything can be normal, but due to hormonal imbalance, there are very scanty or no sperms being produced at all. So how do we evaluate these cases? So to find the cause of azoospermia, firstly, the clinician does a physical examination to check for the size of the testis. Then he might run certain blood tests, which includes your hormonal profile like FSH, LH, prolactin, your thyroid profile. A genetic test may be advised where we check the karyotyping of the male partner. Then ultrasound of the scrotum could be advised, and if required, biopsy of the testis as well. So once the cause is found out, and if the reason is because of obstructive cause, either surgery can be attempted to unblock the blockage, or there are better chances of pregnancy with the procedure, call it as PESA or TESA, where we obtain the sperms directly from the epididymis or from the testis, and simultaneously the female partner undergoes IVF and we obtain her eggs, and with IVF and ICSI we can obtain the embryo and transfer it to the uterus of the female to have a pregnancy. In case if it's because of hormonal imbalance, then we give around 3 to 6 months of hormonal injections to the male partner and recheck if the sperms are being produced. And if there are presence of sperms, then with the help of IVF and ICSI, we can give them a pregnancy.